name is Leo. Welcome to the first 50 minutes of Spikeout. I'm currently playing Like a Dragon Infinite Wealth. And I was just, walked up to the cabinet and stopped. I'm like, this game is cool. I just did your first 50 minutes of this game. Why did I not do that? I might actually do that for a bunch of But I thought this was just gonna be like a 3D, I didn't realize it's almost like a pre-Yakuza. Like, I'm losing the long battles. And it's got kind of Streets of Rage vibes as well, all that face thing. Is there a child in that game set? Yeah.
Spikeout.
Spikeout. Let's do it. Okay, so I played it for like 5 seconds, but I don't really know what we're doing here. I wonder if I could get away with having my camera on, because...
How to see the start game. Player boss.
Start game. Player boss. Jesus, okay. Lots of information. Okay, I could probably just get away with having my camera on, I reckon. Oh, no, I'm taking up too much of the screen. Yes, but if I did this, which will probably look like dog shit. Ugh. It's not that bad. Except the Union Jack's in the way.
Here comes the Union Jack.
Actually, that's perfect. Amazing. Charge up a kick. I'm sorry? What about a camera? How do I camera? How do I camera? Look at that. Go! How do I... Oh, hey. Dude, this is so cool! This is fun! Dude, this is just Yakuza long battles. When did this game come out? Move over there, won't it? Let's go! Let's go for it. Oh, he's running away. Where are you running? Oh, that's where he is.
Area 1, clear!
Woo! Do we have weapons? Fine, give me a weapon. By the way. Come on. Seriously? Come on. It looks so flashing. No? Really? This is like the beat 'em up section of the game, because most of the game is going to be in turn-based strategy. Well, there he is, there's the boss. Oh, fuck. Oh god. Oh, I'm dead. How do I dodge? I know I can beat this because I can just keep putting quarters in until I finish.
It was a sudden attack by the gang in front. They will come again. We will no longer allow our freedom to be threatened by this brutal power. No one has seen his face. Mikardo, the leader of Inferno. The war will never end till we stop this man. Now, the counterattack of Team Spike has just begun.
Go to the next stage!
Evil thing.
How to seize the next start game! Player boss!
Start, go! Player boss! Feels like it's a, freaking lifetime. Like, this is the first person. He's shadowboxing the little kid, shadowboxing with me. Ah, it's so funny. Might just blow the whole kid right now. Fuck it. Fucking assholes! Boom! That's really hard to land, though. It's weird that the girl, like, a triangle move, which seems to be like the B button, is, like, little punches, and then the square is big kicks, but for him, it's like, just the other way around, the way it's supposed to be done. Oh, I got special attacks on the Louisiana. Ah, Zoom. I got the Louisiana, so I better spend them. Smoke the Mickey out! Oh god, this is is this really vandalism? Okay. First 15 minutes of Spikeout. If you'd like to play more of that game, let me know in the comments, and I might just do that. But for now, my name's Lou, and I'll see you next time.